He sat out on Saturday in the second game of a back-to-back. Was dealing with that lower back issue. 7 points and an assist.
The Bulls only one field goal in the last 4 minutes. They've gone through this little Colts.
Good ball movement. Porter's wide open, but can't knock it down.
You can see Zach in the early going is trying to be a playmaker, get his teammates in.
Temple sticking with Teague. These two have seen each other a lot in their long careers. Porter is going to pick up his first foul of the night. Celtics very good in the mid-range. They get a lot of work from their bench. Here's Teague in the mid-range. Rebounded by Porter. See what the bench is doing so far for the Bulls. Trying to add on. Porter, yes.
Oh, automatic.
Memphis and the Bulls were scheduled to play in Memphis on Wednesday. That has already been postponed due to contact tracing for the Grizzlies. On the drive, Javonte Green. Porter with the defense. And he rips the rebound away.
Oh, he's just that's a nice move.
That was a solid from Denzel, who's got two field goals. Teague. Long rebound to Porter. Paul LaVine, schooling the rookie, couldn't finish, but Gafford's there. That's when he has to finish. We'll still have it. Porter trying to make it a good trip, and he does.
Bang, bang, bang.
Here's Valentine. Satoransky to his old Wizards teammate, Porter. Strong night. That's five straight games for Jaylen Brown with 25 or more. The career best stretch continues. In and out for Porter, and there's Brown for the rebound. Teague's brother Marquise, of course, was drafted by the Bulls in 2012, late first-round pick. Jeff Teague, way out of control.
Both Brown and Tatum getting to the rim at will.
Porter, no good. Rebounded by Tatum. Just enough and did not foul on the play. White sets up Porter, a much-needed three. Grant Williams, a guy who started his NBA career 0 for 25 from three-point range, has been obviously much better since. Teague couldn't get it to go, and Porter clears it.